May I help you?
Good afternoon. I'm here to share this important message with you and your neighbors.
This isn't a good time.
If you want to receive eternal salvation, you must repent for your sins. Let me help you. Belief in a higher power is the only way to salvation. Belief in one true God is the only way to make yourself whole. Wouldn't you agree? Wouldn't you agree?
Oh, I just don't believe redemption comes from a higher being.
How else can you be saved?
Perhaps I'll save myself.
Perhaps it's too late.
Oh. If you impaired driving offenses and now I'm forced to wear pants every day.
This must be a sign that I've come to the right place. You need my help.
You remind me of my mother. My late mother, that is.
Oh, I'm sorry. Was she a woman of faith?
No. Finish your tea. People often confuse these flowers for Queen Anne's lace. At least that was my intention. It's actually Honium malactium, poison hemlock. According to the folklore, they grew underneath the cross. That's why their roots are speckled with red. It's the blood of Christ, speaking of signs.
What's happening?
I saw a news story about it. Poison hemlock growing all around here, lurking in the neighborhood. I mean, can you imagine? A predator this close and you not even knowing it. They say you die from the outside in. See, unlike my mother, I am a woman of faith, and me. Well, looks like it turned out to be a good time after all.